Welcome back to the main event, everyone. Let's go up to the ring now and hear this from Diamond Dallas Page.
Diamond aboard the Diamond Exchange, along with a Diamond Stud. Where's that girl who interviewed for the job here? You might have noticed I'm not with one of my delicious Diamond Dolls. Well, there's a reason for that. I'm searching for a super valet, a studette, to be the personal valet of this hunk of a man. That's right. We're searching across the country and around the world. And this girl right here thinks she's got what it takes. Are you ready, Toots, to handle this hunk? Woo! Good God! That's all you got, baby. You were wonderful. You were marvelous. But see ya!
And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent from Clearwater, Florida, 228 pounds, Ian Weston.
I'm not too enthralled by the arrogance displayed by Diamond Dallas Page or the Diamond Stud, for that matter. Diamond Stud, though, we cannot discount his tremendous physical abilities. Stands about 6 feet 7 inches tall, weighed 298. And he is a very impressive-looking athlete. While we have a moment, remember, fans, big national television taping should be an outstanding broadcast tomorrow night, as we will begin taping at 7 o'clock tomorrow night in the Georgia Mountain Center in Gainesville, Georgia. We hope you will be with us tomorrow night in Gainesville. As a matter of fact, big wrestle fan, WrestleGate, I should say, begins at 3 o'clock tomorrow in Gainesville as well. More on that in the hour. Oh, man, he rammed him right into the top turnbuckle. And Ian Weston is virtually out of it. This 298-pounder just dominating his much smaller opponent, and he falls back with him. Oh, what a high-impact move here on TBS by the gigantic Diamond Stud.
Oh, my God, he looks so pretty, don't he, in there, baby? Good God. Take it home, Stud. Take it home. Take it home.
Diamond Dallas Page says take it home. The Diamond Death Drop. It's what they call this tremendous maneuver. Diamond Stud has yet to really be challenged in WCW.
Gentlemen, here's your winner, the Diamond Stud.
Still to come, Paul E. Dangerously will talk to the entire York Foundation, including Richard Morton. And we'll see great tag team action in our main event still to come. But what a succession of high-impact moves. They call it the Diamond Death Drop. DDD. Diamond Dallas Page has got a real find in the Diamond Stud. Fans, when we come back, we'll hear from the York Foundation in the Danger Zone. Next.